Dehra Compass, also known as Compassle, is a mountain pass in Aksai Chin, under Chinese control, and claimed by India. Dehra is derived from the Punjabi and Seraiki language word Dehra, meaning camp, while compass comes from the name of a survey officer, Compass Wala. Chinese troops occupied Dehra Compass in 1961.